Igor, first game in Slavia, Jersey, we win 2-0. How are you feeling right now?
I feel so amazing. I'm proud, and I feel proud of the team. And that is the most important thing. It's good to play the first debut and get a win and a clean sheet.
Of course, sure.
Try to evaluate your performance. Were you satisfied? How did you play?
Yeah, I'm satisfied, you know, with the help of the team. You know, with time, it will even be better, you know. The coming of Igor is coming, so I hope, hopefully, I'm going to work hard and be better for Slavia, because in Slavia, we have they have a culture that they play tough football, so you need to be mentally ready and you need to be physically ready. So hopefully, we keep working hard, and this is just the beginning, so we'll work hard as a team and we'll keep trying our best to win every game.
You had two good scoring positions, so you're that kind of defender that you from time to time like to support the offense.
Yeah, you know, it's important, you know, I need to score some goals, you know, and that is the most important part for me as a player, you know, to develop not just as a defender but offensive player as well, so that I can help my team when they really need me, you know.
What about the communication with Edu Santos? Everything was okay?
Yeah, it was okay, it was good. He talks to me and I talk to him, and we work well, so that is the most important part of it.
We have to appreciate our goalkeeper, Andrej Kolář, also. He made two massive saves.
Yeah, it's really amazing. I said to him after the game, because this is amazing. Without him, you know, we could have conceived some goals. But he put on his heart and for the love of the club, and he saved those goals. Man, this is amazing. I need to congratulate him myself. I'm proud of him.
What about the Slavia fans? For the first time you play here in our stadium here in Eden.
Yeah, they are amazing. Honestly, they are really amazing. They come out to watch us today, and they put in their heart, and they know that we're going to try our best for them, and they are happy, and now they can go home and celebrate, and hopefully next home game we'll see them again.